The underground Norway men joined up to help the Allies, the Nazi Gestapo. You got a sweetie for me? A soldier says to the Norway, a lot of the Norway villagers, you don't give us the marshals in the underground, that'll kill us. So what they did was death of lady in these buns. Burnt the Norway houses down the ground.
Come on a diet.
And says to them, right, fuck off up with the caves.
Oh, no, no, no.
Accounts. And the Norway people had to go in their caves. In the fucking 60 below zero. Bring them on. Try and live. And it was really, really bad.
I bet.
Managed to get a boat through. You can tell this is a Norway who's coming to the caves. Not in the boat.
Dagen, it's pretty horrific.
Good luck to everybody or something. I'm Stephen.
Look at race in Norway.
Sizes of Norway people, we smoke. I mean, you see the wee ship out in the hall.
Yeah, that's
quite a part of my room. But if I still don't know where they're sitting, they've got off a ship,
well, you get off a boat.
Found yourself in a position.
It's funny how they've made their house.
Norway-ish. Find Jesus. And Jesus
don't want to live there anymore.
They had to do it. Set for a wee holiday. I would go abroad. Because that's why
I'm still going abroad in
that time. No, couldn't I? I really couldn't. I just tell Scotland.
Immediately went out. A bunch of snobby bastards.
That's not there. Bunch of fucking arseholes. My dad knew that. I said to my dad, I was 7 or something. I says, look, Dad, what does that sign mean? That's drawn on the streets. He says, that's the SS.
What's that?
He says, that's a group who wanted to depict them because
Brexit would be a
Labour Party. And Judy says,